YouTube channel. When I just said that I'm gonna stop doing daily vlogs and make them weekly vlogs. Which means that I'm going to try to get better, dumbass. Alright, if you don't enjoy my channel, then don't watch it. You watch one, and if you don't like it, then just ignore it and stop watching my videos. And unsubscribe if you're subscribed. You know, that's so gay. Why are you gonna tell me that my channel's cancerous? You know, that's not funny. I've had cancer. That's really not funny, and that really hurts me. And you know what? I'm going to ignore your comments, and you need to stop going on my channel like I don't care about you. I really don't. My channel's cancerous? Well, your channel's gay. I just watched like 3 of your videos, and you know what? It made me want to shoot myself. Like, for real, you're dumb. Honestly, you're like 5. Call of Duty on acids? Nigga, you're dumb. This kid is like 5. Commenting on my shit, telling me that my shit is cancerous. I have had cancer. And it's not funny. And I'm sorry for anybody who thinks it is funny, because, you know, that really hurts some people. You know, I've lost a lot of family from cancer. And I have cancer. Well, had cancer. So, can you not say my channel is cancerous? And if you don't like my channel, just, you know what? You know what to do? Don't watch my videos. You know, I watch them to give advice out and to do things for myself. I know I'm not that good right now, but I'm trying to get better. And you know what? Fuck all the haters. Alright, so guys, that's all I have to say today. Well, right now. So, peace out, Girl Scouts. And goodbye.